They just had an auction on TV. It was a weird inheritance. This guy inherited a bunch of old cars like this. The cheapest one went for $6,000. And some of them went $30,000, $40,000. Just old car bodies. Man. So that thing ought to be worth a lot. It's not rusted out. '48 Buick. Super.
Yep.
Careful, this electric fence.
How lovely. Guess who just bought that?